Yo, 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 you already know it's your boy Freddie. Yo, what's up, Cannabis Crew? What's up, Neo Crew, EV Crew, Stock Crew, Cannabis Crew? Guys, shout out to all my subscribers, man. I'm almost at 250 subscribers. You guys are the bomb. This video today is gonna be for all my newbies getting into the stock market, guys. I do have a lot of people on Facebook, Instagram stuff that are just, you know, seeing my videos and are starting to get into the stock market. So this video is for you. Give you a little, open your mind a little bit to stocks and what to look out for, right? Remember, guys, if it's your first time, you already know it's your boy Freddie O. Subscribe to my channel for that daily content, and also smash that thumb if you guys are enjoying this. I do this for entertainment purposes, you know what I mean? Not an analyst, just a guy that knows another guy that knows another guy. Thank you very much. All right, guys, so let's get into it. This is for the newbies. I titled this, for those new to the stock market, trying to get in, guys. This is a very good video for all you new guys out there. Let me give you a little, talk a little bit about myself, how I deal with the stock market, okay? First of all, me, guys, I am an investor. I am not a trader or day trader, swing trader. I don't do that stuff. I invest. There's a difference, all right? Investors, the difference is this, guys. Investors tend to hold stocks for long term. All right, investors hold stock for long term. Not trying to dog traders, but investors normally make money more often than traders. Now let's talk about traders. What do traders do? Traders, day traders, and swing traders hold stocks for the short term. They're trying to make a quick buck. They're trying to get in on that stock because they believe it's gonna go up 10%, and then they're gonna get their money out, and they're gonna go to another stock. That's what day traders do. But here's the thing with that, guys. I don't recommend it if you're new to trading, guys. I recommend you invest and hold for long term. Because here's the thing. You might make money on one day trading. You might buy this stock. Who knows what it's called. But boom, let's say it goes up 10%. Oh, man, I made 10%. I'm getting out of this stock. I'm going to sell it all. Now I'm going to take the money I made from this stock. I'm up 10%. I'm going to go buy another stock. And then you drop 50%. Guys, day trading and swing trading is very risky unless, you know something. You know what I mean? If you know something, it's a different thing. But the cool thing with investing, guys, I'm going to go into details, but let me just keep in mind, if you are a beginner, I would stay away from day trading, guys, meaning just buying stock and selling it the next day. Your stock, you bought it, the next day it goes down, sell it that day. That's not my opinion, the way to do the stock market. Remember, I'm not an analyst, guys. So how I think when investing, guys, all right? This is how I think. Do you? But this is how I do it, all right? I like to plant seeds, guys. When I buy a stock, I'm buying a seed. That's what I believe, okay? What happens with a seed, right? You plant it in the ground and eventually grows into a tree, right? So that's what I try to look at my stocks. I'm not buying stocks to sell it the next day so it doesn't grow into a tree. I'm trying to hold it till it grows into a tree. And when a tree grows, hopefully it's a nice tree with some good fruit, and that fruit will be growing from that tree for a long time. That's how I see stocks. I like to grow, plant a seed, aka buy a stock, and watch that seed grow into a plant and make you a lot of money. And that's what I say, guys. Planting seeds, buying stock is the same to me as planting seeds, all right? Here's some tips. What I look for in stocks, guys. This is advice for newbies, guys. If you're looking to get in, what you need to pay attention to, think for the stock market. Think about the future, guys. What is the stock that you're looking at? Where's it going to be in the future? Is it expected to go down? Is there a new competitor that's going to outdo it and send this stock to the ground? You know what I mean? You got to start thinking, what is this stock? Where's it going to be in 2, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years? Got to think long term if you're trying to make money, in my opinion. Also, guys, is the company fundamentally stable? Are they broke? You know what I mean? Is this company about to go bankrupt? If you bought a stock and it's about to go bankrupt, your stock is going to go down, man. That's the wrong stock to be buying into. You know what I mean? Unless, who knows, somebody helps that stock out and who knows what happened. But you got to watch these stocks. You got to actually do what is called due diligence and look at the company. When you buy a stock, you're buying a company. You're buying into a company. You're owner of a company. So you really got to pay attention. Think about it, business owners. Do you guys pay attention to your company? Yes. So same thing with the stock market. If you buy stock, you got to follow your company. You got to make sure that you know that company, right? You got to know that it's making money, that it's doing the right things, that in the future they're going to be great. Those are all little things to keep looking at. Another thing about that I look at for stocks, is this company or stock trending? Do you see it on YouTube? Are you hearing a lot about it? Are you seeing it on the news? Or is Cramer talking about it? Even though I don't care too much for Cramer, he only goes for the stocks that he cares about. He anytime it's a stock going up that he's not making money on, he won't put it on his show, in my opinion. So you gotta follow the stock. Have you heard about it? Did you hear about it on the news? Yo, did you hear about this new company? I heard they're gonna do this. Look at TikTok. I heard TikTok was gonna be big one day. And look at TikTok, guys. Look at TikTok. You gotta find the company that you believe in. Well, who knew that everybody was gonna fall in love with making funny videos and dancing and all this stuff on camera, and that would be the new thing? But guess what? It is the new thing. You know what I mean? So you gotta follow those trends. See what's the big thing, because the thing that people are talking about is normally the thing that's gonna generate a lot of revenue, because where the people are, the money is. You know what I mean? Keep an eye out for those things. Another big thing with stocks: look at how will this company fix problems in the future, right? You got to think, what is this company doing that's different than now, that's going to make people jump in on it, that make people say, crap, y'all want to get on this company, right? Think of electric vehicles. Companies are trying to get away from what? They're trying to get away from carbon emission, gasoline and stuff that's polluting the world. Look at China. China's going crazy trying to get EV vehicles out right now. Why? Because they're so smogged up there. There's so much pollution in China that they're desperate. They're trying to move to get into zero emission. And that's why they're pushing so hard electric vehicles for the benefit of the world, guys. Everybody's trying to play their part. So guess what? The EV sector is going to go up. Why? Because the demand is going up and the world is switching. All right? Let me keep going, guys. Okay, so I put some examples, okay? Examples of you guys, my examples of stocks, just how I look at the stock market. Obviously, you guys know I'm about the cannabis sector. I put, for example, I believe cannabis will be huge in the future, right? The Senate seats just flipped. The president is Joe Biden. We know that they are pro-cannabis, so we know it's going to be big. Not only do we know that, guy, what will cannabis do in the future? It will create jobs, right? We know the U.S. is complaining about tax money, all this tax money, we don't have money to give, but we can generate tax money by creating jobs in the cannabis field, which will be happening very soon. Another thing, a reason I love cannabis, guys, all this is an example of why I buy these stocks. 70% of Americans approve of cannabis, but to this day, it's not federally legalized, so it's being held down. But eventually, now that we got the Senate seats flipped and things are changing in the U.S., it will be federally legalized, and these companies, I know, are going to grow. They're going to have opportunities that they can't right now, that they're having their doors closed. So if they're having their doors closed right now, that means they're here on the ground. But once those doors open, those companies, I expect, are going to go up, right? So that's why I invest in the cannabis sector. And I truly believe in cannabis. I do believe in the benefits. Some people would rather relax, smoke a joint, over get drunk and get hungover, not make it to work the next day, right? So just an example. That's why I believe in cannabis. You know what I mean? Cannabis stocks. You need to start training your brain. What do you guys know? What's next, guys? What do you believe in the future? That's where the money is, but you got to think. That's the stock market. All right, guys. Also, guys, another example. I believe in electric vehicle cars are the future. I believe they are the future. We are trying to save our planet, so I believe zero emission vehicles will be huge in the future. We're already seeing it, guys. Look at Tesla, how big Tesla has become. Tesla's only going to keep growing, guys, because the demand for EV is tiny right now. Tiny compared to what gas vehicles are right now. But eventually, this tiny thing is going to grow, and the gas stuff is going to shrink. Guaranteed, because that's where the world is trending. Joe Biden just came on and gave a speech about how he wants to go to zero emission. He wants electric vehicles to be the future. So The whole world is doing that as well. So where's the money gonna go, guys? Is it gonna go to gas-powered vehicles, or is it gonna go to electric-powered vehicles? What do you guys think? Huh? Leave a comment at the bottom. You know what I mean? Let me know. Guys, this is a sidebar. This is for my ladies out there. You know what I mean? Women. You guys, I don't get a lot of comments from you guys, but I love when you guys comment. Leave me a comment at the bottom. Subscribe to my channel too. You know what I mean? That's what's up. But guys, ladies, think about it. Ladies, what new products are coming out? You know what I mean? You guys know all the new makeup, all the new the new shoes coming out, the new high heel, the Louis Vuitton and purses and all this crap. But what's going to be the next big company? You know, look at the Supreme, look at Gucci, look at all these companies that are trending right now. You know what I mean? Some of them are private companies, you know what I mean? But what's the company that you see everybody liking right now that you can invest in that's little, but it's going to be big one day? You know what I mean? Look at Kylie Cosmetics. She owns her whole company, but imagine if you could have invested in Kylie Cosmetics. You would be rich right now, but she's rich all by herself because she doesn't want that company public, which is smart by her. Good for her, you know? But guys, you know what I mean? That's my opinion, how to make money in the stock market. You gotta know, you gotta brainstorm and ask yourself, what's in the future? What's gonna be big? What's small right now that I know is gonna be big tomorrow or in the future? That's how you make money in the stock market. I highly, if you're a beginning investor, I do not recommend start day trading, buying stock and selling it the next day. You're gonna be so disappointed. I do recommend investing. Once you get into the game, you got you know, money in the game, then you can start day trading and put your money for risk. You can risk it, but that's not what I recommend. And so yeah, guys, that is my video. You already know it's your boy Freddie. I hope you guys learned something. Please leave me a comment in the chat. You know what I mean? I've lost, guys, but the only time I've ever lost was day trading. I just want you guys to know that, new investors. And since then, I stopped day trading and I only invest, meaning I hold stocks for long term, and I'm up a lot. You know what I mean? Yes, guys, that is my video for you today. Guys, if it's your first time, my newbie traders, the newbie crew, smash that like button and subscribe to my channel so you guys can get this daily content. And also, if you guys learned something, or if you, you know, you were entertained, smash that thumb for me, guys. Smash that like, man. Deuces. Love you guys. Bye.